Ah! Mines!
Do you want Mr. TP? Hey, take Mr. TP!
Alright.
And be safe.
I wanted to stop the CK from TPing. Look at bottom. Just look at bottom. Look at bottom.
Oh shit, we won!
Yeah, man. We got a fucking rack stuff.
We won!
Yeah. Really fun. Thank you for the TP, but I'm staying here. It's
not time yet. Motherfucker, what? Oh my god, I was close. I'm even trying too about you.
Oh my god. Didn't see anything. Still upon them. Yes. Think he realized I lied to him?
No. We will. Think that guy realized anything?
Can I drink?
Yeah. Invoker asks me if you can take an Octarine. I mean,
Octarine. Holy shit! I want an Octarine right
now. It's
a bit. Come on. It's fucking like 5 seconds later after you picked up the Octarine.
It's the same shit, Octarine.
Yeah, you just fucking killed my Invoker, I think.
They basically do the same fucking thing, dude.
5 seconds after he picked up that Octarine win, man.
Yeah, it was fast. He ulted bottom, by the way.
Yes. Oh, hey.
Oh my god, he had mines mid. Intruders.
I'm a Rizzo bear. Working for some trouble.
They're definitely gonna lag on now.
But the illusion is gonna win now, they're like 20 seconds.
Yeah, maybe you can.
We have a glyph too.
Yeah.
I think it's okay,
my
man.
TV
it okay.
Does not use his illusions. I can't watch this. Okay, that, do you see? The illusion now is walking up hitting the wave. He was standing AFK until there was 2 seconds left.
You haven't noticed yet. The CK is not very good at the game. I mean, the TV. It's not very good at the game.
But it's upsetting. They just, you know.
My ogre is dead.
But we have him ogre up. They know it.
Is it dead?
Whoa! Fucking silence, dude.
Whoa! That's fucking crazy!
It's not that crazy. It's really not that great.
SingSing, Gorgon, Bomb, and one land. Yeah, boy. Barcelona. It's not time yet. The enemy is near.
No way, we killed the Puck, dude. We have like no stunts. Yes. It's me. An Ogre.
I'm gonna defuse him, the Puck soon.
Nice. Let them see our teeth.
Eventually, the TP will be useful, right?
Nah. I'm not ready. Look at his items, dude. When?
I mean, how is he not gonna be useless? TB, you press Q, you press E, and everything's dead.
Never watch the TB play if you die, by the way. I've died 9 times, I've watched them every single time, and it's always a mistake.
Is my Invoker dead?
Attack. Probably. He's fine. He's dead. Fuck it, ghost.
Did we just lose Rax?
I mean, probably, right?
I probably.
We have an ice wall here, we're fine. I'm not ready. My TB is a master split pusher, though. We got this. Not yet. Claws out. I'm gonna keep flaring those illusions. They die eventually. I had the talent. Your middle tower is under attack. From within. Why does he think we're gonna lose?
Because he's feeding like crazy and we have no carry.
Well, that's somewhat true. And he refuses to use his illusions, man. I tried to warn you. Why? Why does he have to trigger?
I don't know, should I come back? Is that a point?
No, no point of you coming back at all.
Oh my god, I'm coming back!
Coming back? Nice.
I'm coming back right now. You really should look at your bottom tower.
Hit him, TB. You fuck. Meta. Hey, they're attacking your bottom barracks. I don't want
to. Nah, I'm not buying map for this shit.
No, don't. They should be able to hold this. Invoker still has all his spells. He's going for it now. Look at him. Bam! That's one.
Whoa! I'm impressed for one. Oh my god, the combo place! Wait, this fucking law world is insane!
That was insane. Oh, if I just pushed the TB back, that would have been an easy fight.
That's what kind of reminds me of the Hasaki spell.
Hasaki?
Hasaki.
What Hasaki?
I mean Hasaki spell.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Can he use this fucking illusion? Just look at it, dude. It has radiance too.
I see nothing wrong. You're just you're new to the fucking game. You shut the fuck up and let him play.
It hurts. It hurts. Just a little bit. Alright, let's fight. Actually, let's not fight. Let's wait for them to walk into us again.
I have Diffusal Blade and I'm gonna go Basher next, so I can bash people.
Yeah, sure. I'll go Aghanim soon, man. Stood upon them. And I walk in and die for my team and hope we win the game. That's basically it. Right. He's dead without buyback.
Yes, very good! Very good prayer! Very good! That's his fucking play for experience. Yes.
Yeah, I agree. He needs to attack. Attack it. Attack. You're gonna run.
Invoke is destroying right now.
Yeah, it's
but
good.
They're going Ballam Rex.
Yeah. I'm not so sure. 100% sure what we're gonna do about that. Not so 100% sure. Sure. That's fine. I'm not
ready. I got stunned. I'm looted for fucking 6 seconds or something! By the way!
That's all, dude. Alright, we're fine, we're holding. Are we holding? Ursa is the worst hero in the game, I'm just saying.
It is.
I need a level 15, man. Is there a tome? Yeah. Fucking hell. I have Axe now, dude. One. Definitely getting out after a hook in.
Yeah. Nah, that's good. That's good. You're never getting that point booster, by the way. Just saying.
That's true too. My TV is fucking AFK in Fountain, man. Oh my god.
It seems like a completely non-toxic normal Dota 2 player to me.
Yeah. He didn't say anything though. He should go and Midas. And maybe travel somewhere and push. There we go.
But he's gonna die there. That's the last tower they didn't push in tier 2. You're still there.
Well, he just mantas and he runs away, but he doesn't manta, but whatever, you know? Yes. It's fine. Who calls me? He's finding farm where there is no farm. Oh, Roshan. Lost the game. You seen the last of him.
By the way, listen to this music, by the way. Don't scam, by the way. I love you, sing it, by the way.
Oh, I got you, by the way. Double damage. Yes.
It's not time. You know what, when we lost this game, by the way?
When?
When he asked me if we could take the Arcanine.
I know! It's not time. Got like 1 second after that.
That was more the question, dude. The question told me, this guy's gonna go and feed right now. For sure.
We can be heroes, man. Gold
and sweet. This TB acts like microing one illusion to a lane and A clicking is like a
motherfucker, you have to
a...
stop flaming our TB. He's trying his best and he's one of the best players in Dota 2. He's 5k MMR, that means he's top 1% of the fucking world. What the fuck are you, kid?
Like, let me finish my anecdote.
No! You need to fucking understand!
Like, he's a single mom, dude. Having a full time.
What if I'm a single mom?
I know you are, dude. That's why I'm telling you.
Upon them. What the fuck?
You're rooted, by the way.
I know, by the way. Ah! Set upon them. I'm up.
Wait. I'm okay.
Didn't a lich fuck up?
Yeah. But the lich. Oh my god, I'm just perma cast. You're dead, by the way. Oh boy. Oh my god, I didn't die. Fucking four stuff.
There's a puck, by the way.
I don't think he's dying. He had cheese.
I don't think so.
we lost. Rex is gone, dude. Oh wait, TP is alive.
Yeah, Vegas on the... Yeah, Vegas on CK.
Yeah.
Whoa, TP is here!
Yeah. Go, dude. Look at his damage, dude. He's
it's
almost
insane!
Dude.
He's dead, by the way.
It was a nice try, though.
Whoa! This is crazy! Dude,
he used every single spell already.
Stop for dog cam. No dog cams here, man. Only scam.
Oh no, that's our last. No, it's not our. I thought this was the last rack, so I just suicided it. Alright, let's fight again, dude. Show me the Ursa power. Holy shit, that's a fast orb. I'm not ready. This axe, watch out. Okay, it expired. That was it. That was his axe, by the way.
That's a great axe, by the way. Oh!
I wanna kill CK somehow.
I'm out!
Okay. You see CK here?
I'm out!
He's regening with heart. Yeah, that's fine. Nice, CK illusions, please. You're so strong. Yes. Alright. If the TV just plays the game, this game, we can win the thing.
I gave up before the picks.
But it's AFK, dude. What the fuck?
Come on, stop being so fucking toxic.
But he's AFK, man.
Come on, man. Stop being so fucking toxic, man.
Alright, man.
Everyone in Dota 2 is so nice and you're being toxic. Why is that? Can you explain this to me, dude?
I don't know, like, don't get shoot on maybe after
him. He just needs one item and he's so useful. Like a Scott?
Yeah, me too, by the way. I'm useful.
You're never fucking useful, dude. No matter what items you fucking get. You can get fucking 6 slot right now with a short average or something.
Look, you're useful, what can I do?
I know. Mine is pretty good, except versus Puck and CK. I can just start the fight for my mochas, but... I'm not ready. Against all strife.
I'm not ready! I wish this game had concede.
Oh yeah, we can win this. What do you mean? The TP just needs to play a little bit.
You think this guy can play a little bit?
I mean, he just needs to buy items and, you know, hit E. That's about it. It's not more, I'm asking, really.
That's way too much you're asking
TP
for.
TP defend. He can't micro this illusion. He just can't. He can't micro that illusion. Okay, it's so hard to watch. It's one illusion, man.
Everyone's dead, by the way.
Kill him somehow?
I need to wait for my next blink.
Next hook shot is
Ah, fuck, I didn't see I was.
I can't, they're blocking the hookshot. No way.
Not yet! Unnoticed. Not yet!
Oh my god.
It's not time yet!
That was some sick damage. I keep panning him 6 times. Motherfucker. We're all dead by the way. Get them!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah, we have one Rax left, dude.
We're not ready. Not yet! Yes. Coming from the cone. Attack! I'm not ready! It's not time yet. Tracks of intruders, coin of the realm. Sit upon them.
I swear, dude. One Scotty, we won this game, I think, actually.
Motherfucker, who do you think the TB is right now?
No, it doesn't matter, dude.
How does it not matter?
It is inspired.
It matters the world, you fool!
He just needs to press, he walk into a fight, press his buttons, and then... then auto-attack, right?
Go to.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you sent... Oh yeah, I'm not never watching this player again play. Rest of my life.
Not yet. We fight as one.
Is it a gem? No, it's just water there.
Yes.
We can never kill this fuck.
Let them see our teeth.
Okay, can't kill us, can't kill us. Invoke.
Oh. I'm not ready. Who calls me?
Is there a hero that makes a lot of noise in Dota? Like, you know, then you can't hear the deck is nuts. It's kinda annoying just hearing it there.
Let me think. I don't think so.
No,
I'ma fucking catch him!
Oh, he's here, he's here.
Whoa!
But I don't know how we kill him now. He blinks.
Get him! Yeah! Nice timing on that hook! Fuck that guy!
We're stuck now. I'm done.
No, you're stuck.
Nice! Dude, let's go Roche maybe if it's up.
I don't think it's up. They killed it before.
Yeah, they did. But it's soon. It's like a minute or two, right?
Not yet.
How well do we defend versus mega creeps?
Not very well.
Okay, that's great. Oh my god, I'm dead mid, I think. Yeah. And my buyback boys. They're not gonna push.
No push.
I mean, it's so hard to micro this one illusion, dude.
I know where it is, dude. I know where it is.
It really is. It really is.
Nah, it's really hard.
Right. What armor are you getting with him?
I don't know, I was thinking about Maelstrom. But it sounds really awful.
It does.
It's either dead or Battle Fury.
Oh my god. I'm are you already Battle expecting Fury. The Mega
Creeps? Well, it's also the Seeker Illusions, you know?
I don't think you do damage to them. Do you?
Motherfucker, I'll do damage when I wanna do damage.
Back, 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 back.
Buck, 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 buck.
I thought about it too. Nice, good. Nice timing.
Yeah!
Nice timing.
Buck, 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 buck.
I'm just scared to do something because they got back is
chicken.
So far.
Who calls me?
Oh, fuck.
My TB died? Oh no, what is this? Oh fuck. There's a peep over here.
We can try to kill him, I get kicks. Can we go?
Milord? Yes. I don't think it's a good idea, Milord.
Okay, just but.
Milord?
Can you take gem?
Alright. Not yet. Not time yet.
Fuck that orb, bro. Oh, Hexu! There's no Lincoln.
That was a pretty hard X though, maybe. That was weird. The fuck is happening, dude? He has Arcan. Oh! Ah, I tried. Time. Oh boy.
For me? Alright, I BKB to kill the techies, by the way. I hope it's worth.
Yeah, it was worth. It was worth. We're killing CK.
I killed the other guy too. Oh, dead motherfucking bitches!
Yeah, he's right there.
ARGH!
You're fine, dude. Fine. We're doing great. What the fuck? So what do I get this game?
I don't know.
Is it BKB? I'm buying BKB, it feels wrong.
Maybe be Houdini, you go like Blink, Octarine, and Horse Staff and shit? You just Houdini the shit out of them.
I feel like I'm too tired for that, but maybe that's what I should do. You know, I like just going in and you roll the dice. Do I win the game or lose the game? Let's go, you know?
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Buck,
buck. Buck, buck,
buck. Buck, buck, buck.
Buck, 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 buck.
Is it buck, 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 or is it
back? Back, 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 buck, buck, buck. All the same.
Fuck, I could have pushed it. Maybe I should have freed you earlier. Buck, 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 buck.
Buck, 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 buck. Oh, buck, buck, buck.
Buck, 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 dude.
Buck, buck, buck. Buck, 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 buck.
I'm not ready!
Rah, rah, Rasputin!
Oh, easy kills, man. Give it vision, 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 vision!
Always chase you, always chase you. I'm a killer! I kill! Oh yeah! Sehr gut, jawohl!
Oh, this is a very good man!
I master dodges the stun with a Ziz, and it's all good! And I'm fucking dead by the way! Hold away!
No! He's gonna suicidal! CK is weak. Nice. Buck, buck, buck.
You think I have no chance to
fight? No, no, you don't have no chance.
Buck, buck, buck!
Buck, 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 buck!
Buck, 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 buck! I think CK has like no damage here.
Yeah. We're fine, dude. It's just his illusions, but we killed him. Slowly. Especially with TB in the fights, he has Radiance. He's going Butterfly now. That's alright, I guess. Alright, let's see how long it takes him to micro this illusion. You ready?
Whoa! Only 3/4 of the duration!
That's way faster than usual.
Hasn't he had the same items for like fucking 40 minutes now?
Yeah. Yeah, he's tilted as fuck. Buck, buck. I think they should buck, buck, buck. Wait, dude, we're fucking all dead. I mean, should we tell?
Buck, buck, buck. Nah. The faster we lose, the better.
We won't lose, man. There's no
it's
way.
We already lost.
Fucking can't lose. You have Ursa, dude. Signature ultimate the battle for your hero.
I mean, it was the only way. I had no choice. I had to replace my Desolator with something else. I'm getting Daedalus.
Yeah, we're Daedalus.
Yeah. Also, even, they have no evasion, dude.
Bloodthorn is not terrible idea, dude. Puck is no Yule, no fucking Lincoln.
Yeah, but I want to do damage.
I get it. Push them back. Those EMPs are really good. CK has no mana now. We should split push, no.
No, 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 I got 5 minutes. Last Rex.
Yeah, but I mean just the TB. Sending out illusion. Should be good. No CK ulti, they're not gonna push, commit.
Yeah, but Roshan or what? Yeah, they do.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not ready. Yes.
What?
Yes.
I need to focus supports.
Yeah, of course.
You need to disable that CK somehow.
Yeah, I got BKB. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Who BKB? You, okay. You're alone.
Oh my god, two glamour capes? How can one be so glamorous?
Coming in soon again.
Gem! Oh no, that witch doctor.
Yeah, I think I have to join the fight right now though. Fuck. The enemy is attacking the middle barracks. That's one in life. I'm dead. Alright, it's you two versus three. I think it's hard, but you can do it. Oh, you missed. Used cold snap.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, fuck face you for my fucking hookshot, man. GG. Alright, we tried our best, dude.
Yeah.
It's fine.
I love original Dota heroes like techies.
Nice. Are you even watching your ancient? Our Invoker's doing it, dude. Your ancient is under attack! Radiant fortifies their
structure. That's like a gear.
Oh, yeah.
Go one more?
Yeah, of course. Oh. I'm not tilted yet, dude. Don't worry.
Not yet? Alright.
Yeah, we're still on the okay side.
Bam, 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 bam.
Tired?
No, look at the net door, she could have won a game actually.
Yeah, dude, for sure. It was easy.
But how was the TV so bad?
Oh, I don't think he was trying. Bok, bok.
Bok, 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 bok.
So sad that he stopped trying. You know, he got the space to buy this Radiant Travel, Midas, and then he didn't farm. It didn't make sense.
What can you do, man? For him, the game was mentally over, just like a true toxic Dota player.
I've been there.
I know.
It's alright. It's alright.
Life is a struggle.
Oh my god, we're gonna sit in queue again. I forgot about this. Alright, we need something to do, man.
You expected to get instant game in Dota 2?
I expected something.
You expected this game to give you a game within 2 minutes? Maybe 3 minutes? Maybe 4 minutes?
Come on, dude. I deserve a game.
Nah, I'm done, dude, after this game, man. Done.
Alright.
I'm gonna go play League.
Superior game.
Superior game, yeah.
Tip of my tongue hurts, dude.
You wanna play Destiny 2 tomorrow?
I am greeting all 2K Destiny 2. Also, of course, our master Sing.
Hope you have a great evening.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, why not? Mr. Flakesy.
Yes, I could, a bit. Is it good though?
I have no idea. I didn't read anything about it.
I didn't play the first campaign, but it isn't necessary.
You played it or you didn't play that in here?
I didn't play it. I didn't play it.
I didn't play it either.
Okay. But isn't that like a multiplayer game though? Like,
it's a MMO FPS kinda.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, good.
Well, anything is better than this fucking queue simulator.
We'll get it eventually, don't worry. You remember how happy you are when you see the flicker? And then how unhappy you are, you realize it means there's a game coming.
Yeah.
Soon, man, soon. What about that shithead game, Cuphead?
I don't think that's co-op yet. I mean, not online at least.
Let me still.
Let's Google it. Online co-op Cuphead.
Master, I'm glad you play Dota again. Hope you make top 12 in Barcelona. Nice to see you online again. Who are the both unknown player in your team?
Who are the both unknown players
who
in my
team?
Love you. They're just Dutch players, man. High MMR Dutch players. And I think Bumble pretty much made the team. I just tagged along. I don't care so much about Dota anymore, man. I don't really pay attention to things anymore. In Dota.
You're gonna have a trip to completely safe and non-violent Barcelona.
Yeah, there's totally no rioters there or terrorists, right? In Barcelona.
Nah, you're cool, dude, you're cool.
I feel bad. Should've given my carry spot to Wingblade, dude. I don't even play this game anymore, man.
Come on, dude.
I have like 10 games played in a week or something.
Come on, bro. Don't make me say it.
I should've just given a slot, man.
Barcelona is like the cheapest. I just checked all the flights right now. It's by far the cheapest place to fly right now. In all of Europe. Fucking cost me more to fly to Eastern Sweden than it cost me to fly to Barcelona.
Just because no one wants to go there, or what?
Because it's death there, yeah.
Why did I but take the slot? Because that's just how we make the team usually, you know? All the Dutch people gather and then we play. Me and Bambi at least. But now I'm reconsidering because I don't even play this game anymore.
Don't reconsider, motherfucker.
Like, I literally don't play this game anymore, dude.
Yeah, but come into fucking Barcelona.
I'll come as coach, dude. He can play.
No, man. I will not go then, man.
Look at this shit. 16th, I played 3 games. 20th, I played 2 games. And 21st, I played like 5. Now I play 3. No, 2 yesterday. 1 now.
SingSong, thanks for stream. I hope the new patch makes Dota interesting for you again.
I doubt that the new patch will make it interesting, man. I think the new patch is gonna, just gonna push away more old players. And then more people are gonna quit. Just like the 7.0 game, or patch. You gotta take that mic a little bit outside of your ass. Like, I can hear your farts.
I thought you said you like that.
No, not always. Sometimes.
Okay. I moved.
Alright. Stream Warhammer. I'm actually almost done with the Dark Elf campaign. It's like 20 turns left or something. Dark Elf Legendary. Fucking bullshit AI and their bullshit bonuses. I'm gonna pee right back.
No wonder wants you to come in Barcelona. It is his only chance for revenge. Being forget XD.
I'm black! Who did I scam?
No, it was fast, dude. Did you wash your hands, man?
I did, dude. I washed my hands with the pee. Pee is cello, right?
Oh, yeah, that's good. That was a trick question. If you use the fucking dirty tap water to wash your hands, that was...
No wonder Mr. Chow wants you to compete in Barcelona. It is the only chance for revenge. Bean boys never forget.
I won't forget, dude.
Never forget. Yeah. Hi, doggy.
Do you still have your dog camera?
No dog camera here, man.
Or you beat the shit out of your dog on the camera?
Yeah, I beat the shit out of him, man. Yeah. If I can get a baseball bat, and beat the shit out of him, man.
You have to do it off camera, though? What the fuck?
Yeah.
That's pretty fucked up.
Yeah.
I mean, people want to see that shit, man.
Yeah. So how's this perfectly fine alive game doing right now? Oh, 12 minute kill? Seems like a perfectly normal alive game to me.
I'm falling
Mango
asleep.
Cry for help. Please show Cam so we know he isn't dinner yet.
He isn't dinner yet? He's been dinner forever. Relax, a mix between Skyrim and Fallout. Yeah. Not looking for an RPG game right now.
Man, I'm sleepy, man. I need a game soon.
You wanna play Loaded?
No. I can't take the bot games, dude. Let's please. I wanna win a Dota game, dude. It felt like me and you, we haven't won a Dota game together. Like,
I haven't won a Dota game in like 2 days.
Let me look at your history, dude.
My last game that I won was on the 21st.
What the fuck? What did you do, man?
I played 4 games in like, what is it, 4 days, 3 days?
How the fuck are you losing, man? This game is so easy if you try.
Well, I gotta say though, like the Lush and the Shadow Demon game, they were definitely not my fault.
I'm looking at the Shadow Demon game.
Look at my fucking hero. Dude.
I mean, it's rough. This is anti-mage, right? Like, what the fuck can you do? And Ember. Even more erect
now. Thanks, Mr. Law of our Lord.
That's the ugliest fucking skin I've ever seen in my life.
You shut the fuck up about my skin. I'll beat your ass.
Beat my ass?
Yeah, beat the shit out of your ass, dude. With a spikes club. Beat the shit out of it.
Ah, fuck, dude. That hurts, man. It sticks, and then you pull it out.
Yeah.
Nah, fuck that.
Rusty nails, too.
Yeah, I have to have rusty nails. I just see you losing to anti-mage in games enough. What the fuck?
Battle Chasers Night War. Not looking for RPG games right now, man. I'm looking for co-op shooters. They're fun, like action shooters. Maybe Destiny is the game, but I don't know if Destiny might be too grindy, you know, might be too MMO focused.
Yeah. You wanna play a game of Duck Game a little bit? Might fall asleep.
Fall asleep is only 40 minute queue. What are you talking about? It's a perfectly normal queue for a live game.
I need some stimulants, man. You gotta stimulate me a bit. You know?
Did you play Fortnite?
No.
I heard a little bit about it. Yeah, some people said it's like PUBG, but
better. Yeah. Yo, we should try that. Yeah,
let's try it.
Bambo keeps asking me to play it, and I always say no.
No, I asked one time, let's go. Let's go play it tomorrow,
no,
I guess. Play it tomorrow.
Yeah, but Bambo has to join too, because otherwise...
Yeah, of course. We have to make him play. Yeah. I mean, it's at least in a live game, right? You can cure friends, unlike some other dead games, where you can't cure friends.
I think Fortnite might be really fun.
Fortnite is PUBG without all the bugs and lags. That sounds perfect, actually.
Yeah, and I know you can like build things. It's kind of weird, you know, not like that
much.
Oh,
I see.
A little bit, you know. And you can like, if someone told me someone is camping, you can like break their house or some shit like that.
Yeah, break some fucking houses, dude.
Yeah, dude, that's fucking what we do, man. Get some fists and break.
Yeah. Bricks. It's the only way.
Yeah. That was when Conan was good, man. You can break any surface with your fist.
Yeah.
That was the way. Why did I have to ruin the game?
Yeah, well, at least in those games you can play things, dude. In this game, it's just a dead simulator game.
It's fine. I had fun last game.
I played this game called Loading Screen Simulator, and it's very similar to Dota, actually.
It is.
By the way. Serious Sam 3, I don't like Serious Sam. What works for tonight?
I think Fortnite was a good suggestion.
Yeah, we'll play Fortnite. Play it tomorrow. Antique Q Simulator. Maybe if you play as 5-man queue, it will be shorter. That's a great suggestion, but we tried a 5-man queue before, and then we waited 40 minutes, and 3 people gave up, and we didn't get a game at all. Oh yeah, we have to finish Resident Evil 6 too. And Divinity 2 as well. But not tomorrow.
No.
But at least the game isn't dead, right? It's increasing, increasing in player for every single day.
It's a negative, dude. Come on. You gotta...
It's a beginner-friendly game with new players every single day. Concurrent players going up every single day too. Great game, great game. Gonna release some more big patches to lure in more players. It's gonna be alive again, dude.
You need to relax, dude. Come on. It's fine. They're just a little bit of a slump right now.
Left 4 Dead 2 is a bit too old game, man. I don't like Left 4 Dead 2. It's too generic, the gameplay. It's like when you finish one map, it's kind of all the same except it's slightly different layouts on the maps. Like it's the same mob, same everything. Same mechanics in every single mob too. Don't like it so much. Left 4 Dead is always fun for like an hour. We already played Vermintide too. That game, man, that game. Seven Days to Die. Is that the shitty Jason game? It is, right?
Never heard of it.
Maybe it's the wrong game. There was some shitty PvP game where you have like a killer and then you have like four guys running around and shit. I thought that was 7 days to die.
That's a Friday the 13th.
Well, that's Friday the 13th? Oh, whatever. Yeah. Garbage games.
There's one pretty fun. And we need like a group. It's It's like where you're like 10 people and 2 people are aliens and you have to figure out who it is again. You know which one it is?
I don't know which one it is, but I know the concept of the game.
Yeah.
But you gotta have people that try hard, you know, otherwise it gets too stupid.
Well, you know, and have fun, you know.
Yeah. But try hard, but it comes from fun though, when you try hard.
Yeah.
Those kind of games. Boy Ahmed, can you get banned for cap spam? No such thing here, man. No such thing here.
Don't you encourage that shit, man?
No, I don't encourage anything. I encourage being a hermit like me.
Not even
never
drugs?
Go outside. No, no drugs, dude. Just live by yourself outside.
What?
Never do anything with your life. Sit and play video games.
What about if it's good drugs?
There's no such thing as good drugs, man. Don't you understand? Organic. All drugs are bad, man.
Organic free-range drugs, dude. You tell me that's bad.
Organic free-range corn-fed drugs?
Yeah.
Where do I get that shit?
Corn-fed? Did you feed them Kobe beef?
Kobe beef-fed drugs? I want some now.
Yeah,
why play the new Wolfenstein? I'll play it, man. It comes out on 27th, I think, or 26th.
That's almost my birthday.
Whoa! Birthday?
No. Maybe I shouldn't say that. I said almost, so it's not my birthday. It's cool.
Yeah, it's not his birthday, by the way.
Bro, 22 minutes have passed, and my life is not getting any better.
Well, the thing is, this is just normal part of the game. I've read Reddit threads that said the game isn't dead because it has a lot of concurrent players.
Alright.
They convinced me that the game isn't dead.
Alright. Come on, dude, let's play some Ducky or some shit.
Is there anything else, dude?
I don't wanna
fucking play Duck Game, dude.
I mean, I can't think of anything, dude. Come on.
Let me look at my list of video games on my Steam list that I bought all of Steam with Steam money.
You've fucking liar. I heard that was a lie. I don't know how though, but...
Alright, I'm looking.
Keep talking, nobody explodes.
I think you need too much focus for that. You can't play the queue.
And I'm a little bit tired too. It's gonna be embarrassing. I need to fucking drink like 3 coffees and 4 Adderalls and I can play that game.
What is Adderall even? What is it coming? Is it pills or something?
Yeah.
Never seen it before, I think.
Have you seen a lot of drugs? I haven't seen them.
I haven't seen them either. I've seen weed, I've seen cocaine, I've seen ecstasy. That's about it, I think.
Yeah, about the same.
Never seen like heroin or some shit like that.
Heroin, crack, meth.
I only see meth from Breaking Bad, where it's like crystallized, you know?
Yeah, TV shows don't care.
Yeah, but isn't it at least a little?